Okay, we're heading up the stairs now. Right to the left, you'll see the master, really big master with a little bump out. So you could do a little sitting area if you wanted. My favorite part about this house is the master suite. You've got a water closet here, huge vanity. So his and hers, you could put a little chair there if you wanted to, and the mirror will go across. Big stand-in shower with a seat. I apologize, obviously this home is under construction, and this master walk-in closet is to die for. It is huge.